Did you walk away from this trusting him more or not? That's the bottom line.
I walked away from this being highly concerned that there now seems to be a concerted effort by the administration to obstruct this investigation.
And so you think he was obstructing and impeding today, the Attorney General of the United States?
He wouldn't answer the most basic questions under oath, and we're not going to be able to get to the bottom of this entire matter unless we have honest answers from the administration.